This video is going to review the features of the Fretlite Video Player. The Fretlite Video Player is where you will play all of your Fretlite Ready video lessons and artist videos. Remember, Fretlite Ready videos can't just play in a DVD player on your computer. They're special videos that can only play in the Fretlite Video Player software. Okay, installation is pretty much the same for PC and Mac. Just insert the disk into your computer and open up the window to browse the disk's contents. This may happen automatically depending on your computer. Simply double-click the Fretlite video file. A window will pop up asking you if you'd like to install it on your computer. Click Install. That's it. After the video installs, the Fretlite Studio software will launch automatically and your video will start playing. If you look on the upper right-hand side of the video player software, you'll see all of your installed videos. To play a different one, simply click on that video and it will begin playing.
Hi.
Here's some quick tips. You can always loop any part by choosing a start and stop point for the loop. We call it the A and B point. Simply click the A to set the beginning of your loop, and then when you get to the end point in the video that you want to set, click B. Now you've set your loop, so enable it by clicking the loop icon. Your loop will immediately start playing. You can now practice that part over and over. If you want to slow it down, go to the tempo control. Click to open the slider window and choose which tempo you would like. It's that simple. That's a quick look at the Fretlite Video Player.